didn't I just tell you all that there is a training? Every new commissioner that has joined the commission, they receive a training after they go through their first meeting. Susie?
Yes.
After their first meeting.
And you were instructed.
By who?
To recognize the three commissioners.
I take my direction from the commission because I work for the commission. That's who gives me, that's who gives me directives.
One of you can choose to chair this meeting.
This is not a legal valid meeting.
Or we can just.
One of you can choose to chair a meeting that isn't legal and look ridiculous, is what he's saying. What he's saying. That's what he's saying.
How is that?
I need to know what the process is. Are the people in the audience supposed to talk at this point? So can we agree that you guys cannot talk right now?
You can agree anything. That ain't gonna make me shut up.
Hold on, it's not a legal meeting.
It's an illegal meeting. Listen, it's an illegal meeting. There's no meeting. I can talk and say whatever I want.
You're interrupting the meeting.
This is not a commission meeting.
Whether it's legal or not.
Is it illegal?
There's no meeting.
It's illegal.
We can't come to that point. Why are you here then?
Because I'm part of the city of Davenport and I pay my taxes, and what you guys are doing is very disrespectful. Disrespectful.
We can't even get to a point of what we're doing because you keep interrupting.
Because you did it illegally.
I didn't do anything.
You weren't there at noon.
Exactly, that's it. You didn't do anything. You didn't do anything.
We were all there at noon.
You didn't do anything.
I see we're not getting anything accomplished from legality. Okay, I'm gonna go to the director.